What's up, traders? This is Vee Trades, and today I will be doing a technical analysis breakdown for Tesla with the ticker symbol TSLA. I will first be going over what I see in the daily chart and finish the video off with the weekly chart. This video is for entertainment purposes only. Please trade at your own risk. So Tesla, since last time I looked at it, was last week Monday. It stopped right at that measure move target, it looks like. And then since last week, it just rallied higher. It broke this downward trend line, got back above the 164 level, got back up with the EMA, got back above the 180 level. So this is very bullish looking. So you can see that the measure move target was met. This is one leg right here. Price basically hit the measure target at 134, 138 I had it. Even that earnings report was kind of disappointing, and price still went up higher because it was an overextension. Price came back to the breakout point, and then we could saw continued upside. So basically, if you just zoom out, you can see where price bounced off of. It was that measure move target, and if you draw it off of the swing lows, that's basically like a perfect hit off the trend line. So you draw it off the swing lows, and that's a very good hit right there. So this tells me that we're going to be seeing probably more upside for Tesla, at least in the short term. I'm looking for this trend line right over here now, and that takes price to the low 200s, probably the 220s is the next potential target for Tesla. So we had a large move up. We could see a little correction and then possibly another large move up. So that's most likely to occur. I don't think we're just going to roll over towards the downside. It doesn't look likely because we got back above strong support, and it looks pretty bullish as right now. So Tesla looking like it could do something spectacular. So here's a look at the weekly chart. And again, like I said before, it hit that trend line. On the weekly chart, it looks easier to see that we have, you know, a trend line off the swing highs, a trend line off of the swing lows, and exactly where we bounce. So where's the next potential area? Obviously the top trend line at the $222 level, right back up here. So we bounced off the bottom trend line because I drew it off this swing to this swing, and that's where price bounced off. And now we can come up to this trend line right here that's been acting as resistance for quite a long time now. So that's the next probably target for Tesla, somewhere in the low 200s. So again, looking pretty good as of right now for Tesla. Let's say we make a measure move higher. Well, this is all one leg right here. Bulls could be attempting to make a second leg up, and that would take price right around to the 336. So I'd be looking for higher prices as right now. Well, obviously this target would not be, it would not come to fruition until we break this downward trend line right here, this big one. But as right now, this could be a potential target because we did see a bottom off this trend line. If it breaks this one, I think that's where the bulls are trying to reach next, somewhere in the 336 level. So we'll see how this plays out. But as right now, this looks pretty good for Tesla. So that's all I have for Tesla this week, Monday. And most likely, I'll give you guys an update next week, Monday. This is Vee Trades, and thank you for your time.